this is Tim call checking in. Me and my son, we were going to go fishing. I heard from this one guy when we were buying bait. He's like, buy bread. And I'm like, bread? What the heck do we need bread for? Well, apparently, they built this new pond here in Welland, and somebody put in vegan piranhas. What's a vegan piranha? I don't know, but I guess me and my son Austin, we're going to go and find out. Well, me and Austin are standing here at the water's edge with, I guess what the guy said to do was a loaf of bread. And I guess we'll see what happens. I don't know what happened. Maybe somebody threw a pet something. Apparently, you keep throwing stuff in, and you get so many fish out here that you can walk on them. But, see that? Vegan piranhas. Still don't know what they are yet, but we guess we'll keep on looking. And you got the darn ducks now, baby ducks. But I guess the ducks are lucky. Look at the size of that. That's a big catfish. Oh, that's a carp, sorry. I know that ain't a vegan piranha. Shoot, imagine catching that guy. But anyways, I don't know what these vegan piranhas are, but it's hard to tell with these ducks. Have you ever heard of a vegan piranha before? I've never heard of a vegan piranha before. Come on, ducks, get out of the way. Anyways, maybe there's some science experiment, but whoever put these vegan piranhas in here, I don't know. I didn't even know there was fish in this little pond that they built. Look at them. Getting tons of them. Vegan piranhas.